He is a Nobel World Record Achiever. We are proud to have him in our school. Very youngest and strongest again.
I'm back.